educators are really great at playing this controlling role. And when you kind of allow your students to run the school, it's a beautiful thing that can happen.